Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So we have here a question. 1500 horsepower turbine operating at full load for an entire day requires the burning of 6.5 tons of fuel oil. Calculate the fuel consumption in pounds per horsepower hour. So this is a matter of conversion. So here we have we have to rewrite the given data. Fuel consumption is 6.5 tons horsepower of turbine, 1500 horsepower. So what we are going to do, we have to convert tons into pounds since our problem stated here. We have to calculate the fuel oil consumption in pounds per horsepower. So now 6.5 tons, we have here a conversion. So 1 ton US or 1 US ton is equal to 2000 pounds. 1 ton UK or 1 UK ton is 2240 pounds. And 1 ton is 2200 or decimal 60 pounds. So in this case we will use 1 US ton. Equals 2000 pounds. So I'm going to multiply 2000 since 1 ton is equal to 2000 pounds. So I'm going to multiply 6.5 into 2000. So this will give you 13,000 pounds, as you can see. So I multiply that one. So our fuel oil consumption now in pounds is 13,000. So fuel oil consumption divided by our horsepower, so that we can have. So here the unit is pounds, and we will divide 13,000 into 1,500. This will give you. So I will show you. 13,000 divided 1,500. This will give you 8.667 pounds per horsepower hour. So we cancel the unit of ton, and it remains pound. So here so this is entire day requires burning of 6.5. So this is our fuel oil consumption now. Eight decimal 667 pounds per horsepower hour. So I hope you learned something in this discussion. This calculation you can use when you are doing calculation on board ship, especially engine department. So either in the logbook, in the non-to-non reporting, monthly reporting, quarterly reporting, as well as during the examination licensure examination for marine engineer. So I hope you learn something in this discussion. So if you have any question, let us know in the comment section below. So you write your question below in this video in the comment section, and please click like and share. Please hit also subscribe button and bell icon so that you will know that there is no video discussion in this channel. Thank you for watching, and see you on my next video discussion.